Hello, everyone. I am so happy and honored to be here to introduce somebody who I've worked so closely with the last 16 months and have come to respect and appreciate and enjoy. The Nancy Van Doren that I know loves her family and they love her back. She knows and she loves and respects this community of Arlington. She is a servant leader in the very best sense. And she deeply holds the same progressive democratic values of fairness, inclusiveness, and diversity, and meaningful and real civic engagement, and yes, fiscal responsibility as well. At a time when collaboration between the county and the schools is more important than ever, with constrained budgets and limited land, and where every facility needs to be shared and meet multiple community needs, Nancy has been a reliable and strong partner. Nancy advocates, don't get me wrong, she does advocate, but she is not adversarial. She fundamentally views this community, the county and the schools, as one Arlington community, and she puts all her talents to building both the schools and the community together. Nancy is the real deal. Thoughtful, balanced, serious, passionate, value-driven, and committed to collaboration. This is the kind of leader we need to keep. Please join me in welcoming my friend and yours, School Board Vice Chair, Nancy Van Doren.